The following video is a fan-based parody with no copyright infringement intended. One Piece is the property of Eiichiro Oda. The One Piece anime is made by Toei Animation and is distributed in North America by FUNimation Entertainment and in the United Kingdom by Manga Entertainment. The One Piece manga is serialized weekly in Shonen Jump magazine in Japan and distributed worldwide by Viz Media. Please support all the official releases.
Hey everyone, Koza's here to save the day! How are you doing, Mr. Cobra? Oh, wow, what did I miss?
That's King Cobra to you, my boy! I didn't murder 17 members of my family just to take shit from you!
Wow, forget chill pills. You sound like you need a chill suppository.
Yeah, in the ass.
You know, if I didn't know better, I'd say that crocodile over there was actually behind the whole civil war thing and plans to destroy the whole country. Nah, just kidding. That wouldn't fit the narrative at all.
Wow, talk about a rose-tinted worldview.
I'm surrounded by idiots on every side. Kill me now!
If you say so.
Time to leave.
Yes, Koza! You have to stop this pointless bloodshed!
Well, I don't know about pointless. I think we could improve society somewhat.
Aha! But you participate in society, my boy. I am very smart.
Now you listen here, you little sand shit! I have come too far and manipulated too many people into dying for me to let Crocodile win! In 15 minutes at...
4:20.
Ah, thanks. At 4:20, Alabaster is going nuclear!
Going nuclear like America or going nuclear like Japan?
What do you think?
I think that self-determination for the masses can only lead to a more just and equal society.
This is not a good time!
Well, when will be a good time?
4:20.
You're not helping! I know that with this burning passion driving me, someday somewhere I'll finally see the light I have searched for
everywhere. Is Usopp gonna be okay?
Of course he's not gonna be okay! He's Usopp!
Stupid reindeer! Why couldn't we get a human medic?
I keep telling you, the same reason we can't have a satellite dish for the poop deck, because we don't know what it is!
Hey, Koza, what's the deal?
Stop writing! This town square is an autonomous zone now. We believe in direct democracy.
But why?
We believe in direct democracy! We need to form committees!
Wait, so we can't just string up the royal family and burn down the palace?
No. We need to turn the palace into a community center.
Just whose side are you really on, man?
No, wait, the thing is, it wasn't the king who stole the reign.
Who cares? I'm just here to smash some heads.
Oh,
anarchy!
Yeah.
Violence! Peaceful protest is right bullshit! Up. Burn it all down!
Sorry, Vivi, I tried.
God damn it, Koza!
I'm a furry now!
God damn it, Chaka!
Dang it, Bobby.
Oh my god, they killed Koza!
You bastards!
A no-good, dirty team killer somewhere in the royal army? Wow, it's like some pointy-headed demon god just really wants to extinguish my life from this world.
Luffy never told you what happened to your father.
You know, I'm right over here. And while the camera's on me, Star Wars was never good. I mean, it was okay, but it just wasn't anything to write home about. Especially the new ones.
Whatever. No one cares what the fandom thinks. I am Disney now.
How I wish Luffy was here.
Did they get you to trade year after year?
Hey, guys!
Son of a bitch.
General Crocodile, Flash Luffy approaching.
What do you mean, Flash Luffy approaching? Open fire!
Open fire? What with?
Well, I don't know, but now you've spoiled the whole reference.
Luffy's alive! Luffy, I love you! But we only have 15 minutes to save the Earth!
Actually, Vivi, I am Volcel, so I'll thank you not to make comments like that. I could get offended by them, and that would not be a non-issue for some reason.
It's a good thing you were falling in slow motion, Your Highness, or we would never have caught you!
Luffy! thank Frog Jesus you're okay!
He said Frog Jesus! Stone him!
Great to see you, Usopp! I've missed being around handsome characters who are popular with the fans.
Oh. Really? That's nice! Thanks, I missed you too!
Yeah, it's nice to be nice sometimes. Not often, just sometimes.
Somebody call for handsome?
Zoro, now we're talking! Wait a second, you're talking!
Holy shit, he's talking!
But can he sing?
Don't push your luck.
Yeah, the whole gang's back together, baby! Straw hats! Can a birdman get a Pell yeah?
You're not with us.
Wow, you guys must have really been through some tough times, huh?
How can you tell?
Because you've all got that special shading drawn on you that's supposed to imply cuts and bruises. Or sometimes dirt, it's hard to tell.
I'm pretty sure mine is dirt.
No surprise there.
You know, the technical term is cross-hatching. They taught us that in anime medical school. And another
thing— Hey, look! Luffy's doing something!
Come rocket! You reckon he win?
Nah, he ain't coming back.
Bet.
Crocodile!
How you pronounce it? How did you do that?
There's no power in the universe that can withstand my Christmas spirit!
It's by February.
Hey, you there, stretcher guy. Can you take me down?
Please, form an orderly queue.
Not like that. I'm nailed to the wall over here, my boy.
Oh, quit your whining.
It's not my fault. I always get crotchety when someone nails me to the fucking wall.
So what's the plan?
What's a plan?
We don't have much time. At precisely £4.20, Crocodile is gonna smoke out everybody in Alubarna.
Ooh, baby.
We only have, several minutes until the entire country is destroyed.
Well, that's mildly concerning.
We need to split up and search the city for the bomb.
Hello, it is I, Bomb Squad. What does it look like?
Well, it looks like a banana gator wearing a top hat, of course. What do you think it looks like? It's a bomb!
Okay, Sandy Hook, I hope you're ready for round two.
Well, now, I know people have said our acting is in crisis, but that's going a bit far.
Hold on one second. Oh, boy. Well, this is making me moist in all the wrong places.
I'm assuming there's some kind of payoff for this. It's not just a weird kink.
Yeah, I've seen worse. I've done worse. Since you like TM-37 so much, why don't you have a taste of TM-03? I hope that's enough Pokemon references now. The humor's starting to dry up.
Oh, I know that feel. In fact, nobody knows how dry I am.
Holy shit! You can turn arms into sand?
You disappoint me after all, Straw Hat Luffy. Your puny power pales in comparison to one of the seven warlords.
So, you're a warlock too, huh? I might have known.
The warlord, I said warlord.
Your devilish tricks won't work on me, our mage.
Hooba hooba shazam, my boy.
Get up, your majesty. You're going to give me what I want.
I hope that means what I think it means.
Believe me, it doesn't. Hey!
Huh?
Nothing, it's just, I like your hat. Thanks, I like my hat too. We both like hats.
The time that is playing around time is no longer the time that is this time right now, Straw Hat. You're not the only one to have learned some new moves since our last fight. Try TM-26 for size!
I thought we were done with the Pokemon references!
And it's super effective against rubber types.
Is it bad that I never learned the new type matchups from Generation 6?
There's a Generation 6?
And you know what, never mind. Gum-gum-gum-loogie!
Why, thank you, Straw Hat! Now I can further my profitable sideline of stealing all the water from Alabaster, bottling it, and selling it to places that have plenty of water already at an inflated price!
So evil!
I think it's time to put you out of my misery yet again, Straw Hat Luffy. It hasn't been fun.
That's a matter of opinion.
Well, your opinion won't matter when you're dead.
Perhaps there is truth in sand madness.
Long live the king.
Dry noises!
I meant me, obviously, not the actual king. Everybody got that, right?
Hold it right there, Nico Robin! We won't let you kidnap the king!
Oh, for the love of Frog Isis, couldn't the Marines have sent someone else? Anybody else?
Well, well, it looks as if your plot has been foiled at the last minute. Now the good people of Alabasta are safe at last!
Wait, so you think this was the whole plot? Just kidnapping the king?
Of course! The king is the most important person here! What else would you be doing? Seeking forbidden knowledge of the world's lost history? Come on, nobody actually does that.
I'm going to break her. I'm going to break her into little bits.
No, she's right. This is all this is. I'm being kidnapped. Look, let's focus on that.
We won't let you hold an entire country to ransom, demon child Nico Ramen. Only the world government could do that.
You just call me Nico Ramen. Okay, you know what? No, fuck it. That's enough. I'm going to teach you about a little thing called the Emancipation Proclamation.
What? Huh? No, but that's illegal!
Call the Marines. I don't give a fuck.
She really doesn't.
Sorry, what's that? What's that you said? Huh? Is that don't break both my legs? Oh, but I really want to break both your legs. I'll tell you what. I'm going to meet you halfway on this.
Not going to lie, that was pretty fucked up, boy.
There's no medicine that can cure stupid, but a few broken bones will certainly alleviate the symptoms.
Phew. Leave the yellow cartoon people out of this.
I stand corrected.
Oh, dearie, dearie me. It seems that our heroes are once again on the back foot. Will the Straw Hats and Vivi find the bomb? Will Tashigi rescue the king? Will good prevail over evil and the story continue in the way that it usually does every week? Of course it will. It's like, we know that. You've watched the show, you know what happens. Anyway, tune in like 3 more years for another episode of One Piece Abridged.
Do you believe in all this pirate nonsense?
What do you mean, believe? Yes. Pirates were pirates.
Pirates are people who knock at your door and say, I've got this knocked-off copy of the Avengers Endgame. Do you want to buy it? It's only £5. That's a pirate. Yep.